Guys, welcome to April 26th yoga. We're gonna do the first half on the upper body, second half we'll move to lower body stuff. So let's start at the back of the mat, sitting up nice and tall on your legs. Let's go 5 big breaths into the top, thinking about being as tall as you can, biggest, deepest breaths you can get. Are you even breathing? I'm looking at you. I don't even feel like you're breathing.
No chest rise or fall.
I'm like, I'm waiting for a dap. I'm like, is she doing it? One more breath, guys. On the exhale, to drop down into child's pose. Widen those knees out. Arms gonna reach forward. Each one of these breaths, guys, we're thinking about sinking the hips a little bit lower down through the heels into the ground. Your hands a little farther forward. Chest closer to the floor. Fingertips farther and farther apart. Big breath in on the exhale, guys. Come on up
to a tabletop position. You're gonna take your right hand, go ahead and thread it through, pushing back down, keeping yourself nice and flat. Weight's gonna go into that shoulder as you return to child's pose.
Same emphasis here. Hips going down, chest sinking lower, fingertips reaching farther apart with every breath. Big breath in on the exhale, bring it up. Good news, go on the other side. Left hand's gonna reach through. Same thoughts happening. Hips down, chest into that shoulder. Fingertips farther apart. Big breath in, coming up to the top. We're gonna return to child's pose, guys. If you're feeling flexible today, feel free to add your blocks to the mix. Some people might want them, some people are not gonna want to. So we're going back down into that child's pose. You wanna set these just below your elbows, reaching your hands out nice and far. Gonna let your chest fall a little lower to the ground. Stretch out that mat a little bit while you're here. If you guys feel so inclined, hands together, hands behind your head, try and get those elbows in nice and tight, high on those blocks, let your chest fall. Excellent work. Coming back up, guys, and we're gonna move the blocks out of the way as you fall down onto your stomach. Laying down nice and flat. Arms are gonna go out wide, making a T for Tanner. Let's go ahead and pull your left hand under your shoulder. Lift up that left leg, pushing it all the way behind. Relaxing your head down on the the ground.
If you're feeling good about yourself, take your hands, put it behind your lower back, open that chest up all the way. If not, it's totally fine to sit down here on the ground and add pressure. Excellent work. Return it back down on your stomach, guys. We're going to push that left hand out. Right's coming in this time. Up and over. Again, if you can, right hand behind your back. Open up that chest all the way. If not, hand on the ground, add pressure. It's just fine.
Back down your stomach. Good work. We're going to extend our right hand out this time. Land on your right side. Might be worth going to the right side of your mat, or sorry, the left side of your mat all the way over there. From this position, guys, we're going to go ahead and take our left leg straight to the ceiling, dropping it out in front of you, making a T. Should feel some tension in that left hamstring. If not, add it or bring it up a little bit higher, wherever you feel pressure. And bend that right leg, grab with your left hand. Your right leg, baby. What's that? I said, how old are you? Drop that leg, guys, left hand to the ceiling, and let it fall behind you, keeping your left foot on the ground. And all the way on your back, guys. We're gonna roll over your left side now. Left hand extended. Right foot's gonna go up in the air. Drop it out in front of you, making a T. Go ahead and bend that left leg, grab it with your right hand.
like that we're getting creative with camera angles, so it doesn't look like we're just laying here, not doing anything on film.
Extra credit for the camera person.
I have my workout turned on.
Arm workout.
Let that foot fall, guys. Right hand to the ceiling, dropping it behind you, keeping your right foot on the ground. And on your back, guys, go ahead and sit up. Spin around. You guys are up here. That's all we got for Station 1. Excellent work, guys. We'll be back in a couple minutes, second half of this thing. Good work.